Records presents that 313 talent.
Oh, there's some talent over there. Come on. Yeah, Postman's in the alley, in the valley, looking for talent. You know what I'm saying? I'm all in Detroit cubby hole. All wherever they at, I'm at you. You know what I'm saying? Baby Cordy left everybody in this bitch dangling. I'm the Postman. I'm trying to put the Moe back in Motown. You gotta lead this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? To make some music, and we in the Motor City? Fuck that. We gon' come out of this bitch, you know what I'm saying? You know, we gon' put that Moe back in Motown. You know what I'm saying? Last week, I know y'all wondering why I'm walking around with this motherfucking cane. You know what I'm saying? I was in one of them cubby holes up in the Birds and D, you know? And I laid up here, was trying to serve this motherfucking town. And these niggas told me to get the fuck on. I was like, what? Nigga, I'm a coke man. I saw whatever. They was like, what? Nigga, I said, get the fuck on. I was like, fuck y'all niggas. The motherfuckers got that bitch, start popping. No, they got me in the lid, but that's okay. I'm back. But this time, you know where I'm coming with? I got my dog with me, Bob Dog. He's half Bob and half dog. Proud Bob. Hell yeah, I'm ready this real. I'm ready for y'all whole ass nigga. And also, I'm coming with that dying this real. I got the motherfucking 22 with the beam on that motherfucker for y'all cubby hole rad ass niggas. You know what I'm saying? Fuck y'all, I'm coming to get the talent. What the fuck the deal is? You know what I'm saying? Oh, we gotta go to the stage. It's too dangerous out in this motherfucker, man. I'm out of here. I need to see some talent. Fuck this cubby hole. I'm out.
Tell me we won't put together some sweet shit.
I want to welcome
just to show we only had one light
in. In the valley, looking for that talent, you know how it is. But I know y'all wondering why the fuck is I back in the alley looking for that talent when the niggas got to start popping at me last week. And just like clockwork, these niggas roll up, swell, you know what I'm saying? But the hoes, they get their grub on, you know what I'm saying? They get their eat on, they got the whole picture laid out, you know what I'm saying? They sit back there, Chili Mac, you know, motherfucking one at the Wizzeel. They already grabbed the grub. Baby, she sitting in the passenger seat, I got Remy doing the motherfucking talking. And this Remy, ooh, if you see the Cleveland Remy, you better get talk to the face, cause you looking at the place, you know what I'm saying? So check it out. At about 12 o'clock, these niggas roll up. My man, motherfucker, got the ball in. Yeah, my dog, he be on the job. You don't got them niggas getting in no motherfucking way. That's what we need. Them niggas still out of my head.
This is the follow-up show after the street confrontation.
You know what I'm saying? Just like I thought. 12 o'clock, these niggas roll up. They peep the hoes just like I knew it. They got the picture going on. You can't pass them up. You know what I'm saying? They like, ooh, baby. You know what I'm saying? How the niggas do? Ooh, wee, baby. Y'all looking fine. I see y'all got y'all eat on. But what up with Lil' Gann and Champagne, Lil' Brunch after that? And it's like, yeah, but y'all niggas have what? You ain't what with Pope Man. He said, what, man, Pope Man? Fuck that nigga Pope Man. That nigga come in the motherfucking hood talking about. He about to make motherfuckers rap stars or singer stars, whatever the fuck. And these niggas out here on the block working. You know what I'm saying? What type of shit is that? You know what I'm saying? But check it out, though. These niggas don't even know I'm people to play. You know what I'm saying? I'm four blocks away watching the whole thing go down. About 2 days ago, I hit the resale shop, right? You know what I'm saying? Grab some binoculars. Come outside, peep out where I'll be sitting, you know what I'm saying? And I sit up, peep the whole layout out, and I was like, yeah. So I'm on a set binoculizing these motherfuckers, man. You know what I'm seeing the whole shit go down. I see Riri, she running her gun piece. She doing a little too much. So I grab the fizz on. I hit her up, you know what I'm saying? Me, you running your gun piece, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck is the deal, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit, good lord. She must be a singer, dance. What you do, baby? You rapping?
okay, okay. Say a little something real quick for a nigga, you know what I'm saying, baby girl, because I'm going to do on this show. I might put you in and make you a star.
Yeah. Now, wait a minute. Why you playing that track? You remember the girl from the first one? Yeah, it's me. I'm back. The rip the bike from Tennessee. Look like it's supposed to be done. I'm doing this shit hot the fuck for a fucking reason.
You definitely gonna be on the show, baby girl. You know what I'm saying? Give me some love. I'ma pop you right on in, girl. One more second. Give me some love. She gonna be back at the show, by God. You know what I'm saying? You own it too.
I ain't mad at you. I ain't mad at you. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? They done been clothes from head to toe, shoes, brand new, everything. Nigga, they under contract. Nigga, this is an investment. What the fuck you mean, nigga? They going out the neighborhood. Hold on, Charlie Mack. I say, hold on, man. I ain't know about the investment. You know what I'm saying? Now, look, now, let me show you what I'm about to do, dog. Break it down to you like this. You know what I'm saying? There's a couple of marks on the side of you getting that paper. You know, woo, 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 on that side of town? Yeah. Them Mars, you know what I'm saying? I'ma go work out of that kid because them niggas sweet as hell too, dog. You know what I'm saying? In about six motherfucking months, we both gonna put a stitch in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? So what's the fuck the deal is? I stay up off them guys, let them do their thing. You know what I'm saying? And I work on the niggas on the outskirts. They say, you gonna take out the competition for me? I said, hell yeah, nigga, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, sweet as hell, man. I'm gonna do what I gotta do. You gotta invest with them niggas, but I'm gonna be back at them. He said, man, since you wrote it to me down like that, you know what I'm saying? This how it's gonna be laid. You know, I'm gonna put this some money together in about that 6 months and we gonna negotiate. We might put my artist to work anyway. You know what I'm saying? We might lay it down like that. I said, oh yeah? Okay, you gonna be laying like that? Okay, I'm gonna lay like this then, nigga. You know both of us took bullets. We don't say bullet for bullet. Your nigga got hit in the ear, I got hit in the leg. Let's squash it at that. And nigga, you can roll off with B-Ring, Bang-Bang, and Diamond Cutter. And they gonna show you a good motherfucking tank. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Oh, okay. Get on, bro. Who the fuck is that? Who's you, dog? Yeah, Bob, you know, check him out, man. You see Bob, dog, he be on the business, you know what I'm saying? He has the business. He ain't letting no bars sleep on me no more, you know what I'm saying? Okay, check it out. Now, back to the story. Okay, you see, we had came to a conclusion on what we was going to do, and why I'm back in the alley, you know what I'm saying? We read them having a good time, the niggas from Pop having a good time, I'm having a good time. And that's how niggas squash shit. You use your brain. You understand what I'm saying? And then you don't gotta be out here all buck wild. And that's what the Poke Man did. You know what I'm saying? Was that cool as hell, Bob? Man, I ain't had to smoke these niggas. Hell yeah. In a minute, though, we go. Okay, check it out. This is what we got going on.